And yet you come to America and you do these accents that are flawless, and you're like, oh, I'm American, check me out, look at my chiseled chest.
Well, it's true.